Today I want to show you how to create a slideshow in WordPress by using the Envira Gallery. When you set this up, you can choose to enable or disable each slideshow setting on a per gallery basis. You can even adjust the autoplay and speed of each one as well. To get started, make sure you have Envira plugin installed and activated and that your license key is verified. Next, go to the Addons tab, install and activate the slideshow add-on. Now we'll go and edit the gallery that we want to work with. And from here, I'll click on Slideshow and enable Slideshow, whether we want it to autoplay, and the speed. Now we can update the slideshow and add it to our site. I'm going to go to a new post and click Add Gallery. Once we have it set up like we want, we can click Publish and then view it on our site to make sure it looks all right.